It's the largest man-made hole in Europe, and it gave the granite city its name. Now it's up for sale. It offers over £30,000. Although the Rubislaw quarry in Aberdeen is now full of water, it's being marketed as having potential as a sports facility. And as Colin White reports, there's been plenty of interest.
The signs went up today for anyone who's interested in a large hole and 7 acres of land. Rubislaw quarry is an impressive site, but nowadays it can only really be seen from the air. It's been closed since 1971. Signs warn the curious to stay away. Quite right too, there's a big drop here. But it was even bigger in its heyday, when the quarry wasn't filled with water. It was over 460 feet deep. To give you some idea, that means you could fit into its cavernous space Scotland's tallest building, the Glasgow Science Centre, the London Eye, and even Big Ben.
Well, there's quite a big difference here from the last time I saw it.
Alex Maitland was the last manager at the quarry. He worked here in the 10 years before it closed.
It's a pity it had to go, but that's progress for you. It just became far too expensive. The percentage of usable rock kept going down and down. More and more went to the crushing plant, and that just wasn't viable. When you consider the heritage and where the stone went, yeah, it's something to say that you worked here.
And Northeast Stone went all over the world, here to the Sydney Harbour Bridge, in London to the Houses of Parliament, in Scotland to the Fourth Rail Bridge, and of course to some of the finest buildings in Aberdeen. They say half the city was built with Rubislaw granite. Some here can still enjoy the view from recently built flats.
All of this could be yours for at least £30,000. The sellers are hoping someone will be interested in a very large hole in the ground.
They say they've already been inundated with offers from all over the country. A closing date has been set for next month. Colin White reporting Scotland, Aberdeen.
Councillors are set to decide whether